Borussia Dortmund are facing a fight to stay in Europe after Christmas, let alone the Champions League, after being held to a shock draw at home to APOEL Nicosia. Dortmund looked like they were sailing to an easy 3 points when Raphael Guerreiro scored the opener, but Mickael Pote equalised with the visitors' only shot on target. The result leaves Dortmund with only 2 points from 4 games, the same as APOEL, and heaps pressure on manager Peter Bosz. Dortmund had all the possession throughout the first 45 minutes, and almost took the lead early doors when centre-back Omer Toprak had a header cleared off the line. APOEL were set up ultra-defensively with a flat back five, but they were soon breached by a classy team move. A 20-pass sequence culminated in a cheeky flick through to left-back Guerreiro, who charged into the area and lifted the ball into the net just before the half-hour to give Dortmund the lead they deserved. The pressure was relentless all first half, although Dortmund lacked a ruthless cutting edge. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang was set through one-on-one in the clearest chance, but he went wide then mishit his chip which failed to threaten the goal. Dortmund had all the possession throughout the first 45 minutes, and almost took the lead early doors when centre-back Omer Toprak had a header cleared off the line. APOEL were set up ultra-defensively with a flat back five, but they were soon breached by a classy team move. A 20-pass sequence culminated in a cheeky flick through to left-back Guerreiro, who charged into the area and lifted the ball into the net just before the half-hour to give Dortmund the lead they deserved. The pressure was relentless all first half, although Dortmund lacked a ruthless cutting edge. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang was set through one-on-one in the clearest chance, but he went wide then mishit his chip which failed to threaten the goal. That pressure will only have increased as APOEL, with their first real opportunity of the night on 52 minutes, pulled themselves level. The Cypriots charged down the left, the ball was played into Pote, who also scored against Dortmund a fortnight ago, around 10 yards out, and he impressively turned and finished beyond Roman Berkey. Dortmund attempted desperately to respond, Shinji Kagawa shooting wide after a surging run while Aubameyang hit the crossbar and somehow missed a close-range header in stoppage time, as the hosts dominated in terms of chances and possession. However, they could not find the winner, which leaves Dortmund struggling to stay in Europe and major questions for Bosz to answer.